Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Sugar Mill. So, I kind of just played a few episodes of this back in, I think it was the beginning of July. And then I didn't really get back to the game. But there has been a lot of changes since then. Well, there's been some new buildings added, new quests, I think even some new achievements, and a whole lot of bug fixes and optimizations and stuff like that. And last time it was version 0.3, now it's version 0.4. So I thought maybe we should check back in and see what the game looks like now. So let's start a new game this time. I'm not sure if it would even be compatible with the old save, but I thought, well, let's try a new one. So, we can town name difficulty, easy, moderate, hard, traditional, moderate, okay. Traditional is a game where in the beginning some buildings are locked and you have to unlock them. The good thing is that this provides you with guidance. We will all available buildings are unlocked right away, but that thing is this way you can fail very easily. The hard difficulty is the closest to reality. Okay, well, let's just go with moderate. Pirates. So we can get pirate attacks, food exploration, food expires with time. Okay, Havana. Well, sure. Let's just call out on that. And let's get going. Hey. Big storage. Nice, and then we have a couple of houses. Shack, large stack, shack, and masonry. And now the thing is, if I can even remember what this, how to play this game. Okay, so we have the water up here. Oh, water is right. Something we could. Like we could do something with the map, or maybe not. Okay, so we have all these guys. We have this awakening. We have the masonry. Workers constructing buildings and workers wheelbarrows once they have nothing to do. And a big storage. How much do I have? 31% form. Okay, we have some resources. Back to town, control, health, buy regions, form closer. Alright. Buy regions. Well, we still have some room to build on this one. First, build a shack. These are cheap houses. When people turn 16, they'll move to a free house if found. In this way, population growth will be guaranteed. If you see smoke in a house's chimney, means there are people living it. Okay, if one... Ah. Okay, well, do we actually have any food? Beans? Yeah, we do have some beans. Okay, let's put down a... heal. Primitive conditions with unhappy people who can only have a maximum of 2 to 3 kids. Shack. Primitive conditions with unhappy people who can only have a maximum of 2 kids. Comfort 1. Medium shack, medium wood, luxury, medium, large brick house, luxury brick house. Wow. Okay. Place building, left click, rotate, right click. Okay. No. What do we want to place you? Let's put you right there. Okay, and then to actually build it, I guess we're gonna need to put one to work in here. Do that. Okay. Control bulletin. Okay, unemployed 5 and 2 in the masonry. Okay. Probably fine. So, let's see. Infrastructure. If there's anything new, well, there's the road, we have our lamps. Heavy load. Use horse wagons to move goods around. That's probably nice. Masonry, lighthouse helps to increase.
Building completed.
Oh, nice. That was the housing. Oh, food. Okay, medium. Small field farms, fishing hut. Can we build without owning the roof? Well, we can put in one of these, I guess. Maybe it's the other way around. Okay, so it doesn't have to be on the water. Interesting. Maybe we can build it up. Yeah. Okay, that's a little strange, I think. Oh, it's in morning time already. I paused it completely now. Oh. Yeah. Okay, fine. What about a small field farm? Yeah, we could fit them over here, couldn't we? See. Right, that's where the little house is. So. Of it. It's going right there to kind of mark where I wandered. Okay. Small field farm. Put you in there. Achievement unlocked. Learner or something? Quest build a stand lamp. Find it on infrastructure. It shines at night if there's whale oil in storage. Do we have any whale oil? Yep. We have a little bit. Oh, we have a baby. Oh, look at that. Nice. Okay. Infrastructure. Okay. Oh, we can put in a little lamp. So. You're right there. Okay. Yeah, that should give us some stuff going.
Building completed.
Might be the lamp that's in the way. That's gonna be a problem. The mist. Okay. Well. Oh, achievement unlocked. Arriver. Probably something to do with babies. And we're gonna have a road going out this way. We're gonna have more fields. Okay. Small field farm. I'm gonna put some people to work. And we do have some beans. What do we want to produce? No idea. Make the credit corn, buy something. Something. Okay. Yeah. Production. Okay, so it should be producing something now. Breakfast. Then, house date August. Oh, it's May. Okay, well, now we're producing corn. I think I built on that. I'm gonna build it now.
Building completed.
Okay, I gave us some more money. Look at that. Oh, pretty little flowers. Can we put this in now? Okay, why could we put in the lamp? Now we can put these in. That's kind of strange. Lamp that overlap. And put it here. Yes. Okay. Have a room. Oh, why can I not do that? Probably too close to the houses. Okay. Can I put it here? No. And put it there. Yes. Oh, I said. Oh. Ah, you're too close to one house, not to the other house. Okay, never mind. I'm just kind of fooling around a little bit. Well, we kind of need to get a duck or a trader or something going. If I remember correctly. Let's see, we have a lumber mill here. Workers will find resources such as woodstone and ore. Clay, shore mine, mountain mine, blacksmith, nice, quicklime, mortar. Pottery. I'm pretty sure some of this wasn't in the game yet last time. Gonna need a lumber mill, so where can we fit you in? Do we want you to turn this way? Maybe we would like that. Might want to have a road going to there, so we'll put you right there. Yeah. Let's bring the road down a little bit further. And see. We should be able to bring you out this way. Doesn't really seem like roads matter in this game. It doesn't seem to be like in Banished where they make traveling faster. Yeah, used for decoration purposes. People are happier if their roads are around them. Okay, so they're happier. Well, let's put one person in there. Workers will find resources such as woodstone and ore. Okay. Selected product wood. Just a general description, I guess. So if you put in the mine or something, it will be your. Let's build a small field farm. You need farm speed to feed people. Yeah, we have one already. Because I'm not good at following what I'm being told. I just do stuff. Well, we're probably gonna need another one anyway, so let's put in one more. Right there. Yes. Now we have a lumber mill. Let's see, what else do we have? That's all that stuff. Production. Brick. Produce clay-made products such as bricks. Apple tree here. A worker will produce wood-made products such as great spells, etc. Cigars. Here workers will produce cigars. Oh, interesting. Mill. Oh. So we're gonna have a bakery probably in the future. Hey there. Oh, probably be good to armory for weapons. We're gonna need that in
building completed.
To protect ourselves from the pirates. Distillery. Chocolate. Ink. Yeah, they have definitely more buildings than last time. Industry. Cloth. Gunpowder. Paper mill. Printer. Gonna get a coin stamp. Okay. And a sugar mill. And then there's a foundry. Trade. I was looking for resources stock. Here you can add import or export orders. Must be placed by the ocean. Can be built without owning the region. More storage. You can use this building as storage. However, if it gets full, people won't work if they don't have room where to store their products. Medium storage, big storage. Well, we shouldn't really getting much yet. At 30% full. Oh, did I misplace it? Why did I misplace it? Didn't feel like I misplaced it. I'm just gonna be annoyed and try to be a little perfectionistic. Okay, you are working in there. We do have two guys working in here. We have two people working here. Okay, you are not producing anything. Oh, nice. Some corn. Cool. I had two farmers in a small field farm. Click on the farm and then the plus sign. Find workers who need to have unemployed people. Well, yeah, okay, we'll do that. School and trade school. Yes. Hey, put in a new one. I'd really like to replace it where I wanted to place it. Oh, okay, I was looking at it there. Build a new one. Tavern. Yes. And a church. Wow. Big. And this was the school and trade school. Yeah, then there's gonna be a townhouse and a library. Need one of those. I don't know. We might get a quest for it. We'll see. Apparently there's 28 quests or something now that you can complete, which is more than last time. Land. I want you. I can. Okay. Pull this loose. Hey, where's our build? Oh, right there. So we could. Right there. Fine, do we need to go? I'd prefer to have you out in the water, I think.
Building completed.
Right there. Okay. Boom. And we've got a farm. And let's complete this one. 600. Nice. What are you gonna be producing? We have corn. So let's produce. Not sugarcane, maybe some carrots. Okay, they seem to be worth more than the one. Yeah. Well, like I'm trying to get a variety so that we have food, and now we are building this too. Nice. Not really into the water, is it? I don't know if it's gonna make it all the way. Let's see. Okay, what else do we need? Well, let's start with the lamp. Oh, how do we do that? Oh, mouse wheel. Oh, I have a feeling you could do something like this with the camera. Okay, well. Testing things out, so let's try demolishing that. I want to see if I can ved, hvad det er. I have put a road in.
Building completed.
Oh, I finished something. Nice, look at that. Has now produced 220. What was that again? No, not pounds. I can't remember. We have to produce beans. Click on a stat tab and it'll show the production of the last 5 years. You can see the quest progress in the quest window. We built more small farms. Will be accounted. Okay. Well, maybe we should build a third one. And then we can produce the beans on that one. One more. Oh, we got this removed, so why will you not let me put in a road here? So I have to like that, kind of move away and back in. Hey, cool. The lamp. Well, I definitely like having a lamp. Cool, we can have it in the middle. Okay. Yeah, I think I prefer to have it over there. That would look nice, yeah. Okay. Well, another lamp. Over in this corner, right there. Yes, achievement unlocked. Learner Plus. Okay, fair enough. Hopefully this is gonna get built. How many do we have actually?
Building completed.
Unemployed, 0. Masonry, 2. Field farm, small. Oh, lumber mill 1, we need someone at the dock too. Ah, we need more grown-ups. That's a lumber mill. What are you producing? You are producing some wood. 26%. Well, it's going down, so it's not filling up not as fast. Let's take one person out of it. Oh, it's because he doesn't have his job, I think. And we can put one person back there. Well, for now, you are producing beans. I know, it's just one person, but we need people, we need more grown-ups. let's see, we have... You're 22, you're living alone. 20, 24, and 2. 24, 32. 27, 19, and 2. No one living in there yet.
Building completed.
Oh, there's a lamp, I guess. So it has flowers with it. I was kind of unsure if it followed the lamp or if it was just random, but it seems it follows the lamp. So when you put in the lamp, you actually have some flowers, which I like, except for the fact that I like to have the lamp kind of right here on the corner, and then the flowers will kind of go into the on the path, and now it's not really... Oh, achievement unlocked, first year. Yeah, there's definitely some new achievements. Okay, well, we have food, we just need some people to grow up. I don't know how this is gonna work with just one person, but just testing things out. So,
building completed.
Yeah, you don't have a job now. We need someone to work over here, so we can sell some stuff. Okay. How did we do this again? Order some breakfast. Import. Hey, do we have anything we want to export? Like product. That'll take a while to get used to these numbers. I'm so used to, you know, just having like 10 pieces of furniture or 100 pieces or 1,000. But now it's per like weight and size or something. Volume. Okay, utensils, cloth barrel, plate, windmill barrels. Need to get to the point where we can produce this ourselves, because if we run out of all these things, then they'll stop producing things, I think. Haven't we gotten any of our other? Oh, there we are. Corn. Okay, weighing oil. Roof tiles. Not really any of that I would want to sell. Corn. Corn. Okay. If we say corn or something, 700 less. Say 100. Add. Bought corn 100. Orders in progress corn 100. In our tab. Okay, we have one person working there. Inventory, so he'll have to go and get the corn, I guess, and try and sell it. I completely remember how that worked last time. Okay, so I guess it's gonna be a while until anyone is gonna grow up. But right now we should have one person who's unemployed. So, what to put down? Lumber mill clay. Yeah, we needed clay to produce bricks, right? Your mine for solid sand. We need ore. We need. Ooh. What would be the next big thing we need? Tree. Oh, this would actually be nice. But it takes quite a lot of things. Let's see. I think it would make sense to have it over here somehow. I could turn it around now. Oh, where are we on this side? Right next to where we get the wood from. Don't have a storage here though. But... Okay. About you. Oh, and we got another baby. Hey. Okay, you're 4. Oh, wow. Okay. There were 2 a second ago, so it does go pretty fast at 10 times speed. Oh, and we've got more babies. Still 4. Okay, have we sold anything yet? Okay, we have 100. What is in progress? How do we see again if we have sold anything? General production fine. Nance. Input. Okay, not really what I wanted. The cabin tree has been built. we see that aura might be here. Finance. That, yeah. Oh, expo. Okay, we haven't sold anything yet. Yes. Salary 25, expenses of. Okay. We still have money. Well, it doesn't say orders in progress, but it does have the stuff. It shouldn't, but just sit there because it's gonna decay if it just sits there. Okay, well, I don't know. Oh, there we go. I don't know. What was in a breakdown of the exports? Unit 8, A duck, Balcon mount. Okay. So we sold something? Finance. Yay! Like we actually sold something. Export. Nice. Still not really keeping up, but hey, could do something. Okay, let's see. 7 now. Oh, we need someone to grow up even more than that. And just 5%. Okay, well, let's put this down again and see. You know, workers. We have someone. Oh, unemployed, that's right. Can you do stuff over here? I put you in here. 8 wood. Building can't produce inputs, must be in this building inventory. Missing inputs, wood. I would assume they're gonna go and get it. Do we need one for each type, or do I have to sit and change it all the time? I guess we've produced enough beans. Three furniture. Okay, we're producing carrots now. Well, sure, let's just do something. Oh, we have some wood now. What are we gonna need? Well, let's make some. Oh, we need iron for that. We don't have that. Well, we might have a little, but I don't know. Oh, we could actually sell some of them. Yeah, let's just do some crates for right now. Is anyone gonna have this 7? Can I do anything with the people?
Sounds good. Alright?
Melanie, 830 in the female height. Weight, thirst, quenched. Calories, okay. Nutrition, normal. Profession, farmer. Spouse, Sean. Happiness, 5. Hasn't gone to school. Health, comfort, 1. Okay. Oh, check. Homework, small. Field, farm. Food source is from big storage. Okay. Okay. Your path. How do I get it to? Okay, so it's your location. Oh, there we go. Okay, so you live over there and you walk over there. Well, that's not too bad, isn't it? Is it? Yes, now export 300. Lives of beans on the dock, add an order of export. Once spilled, click on the orders tab and add an export. Yes, okay. Export. Bean. 300. Yes. Okay, you got money. Okay, now you can sell that. Give the quest a bit of time. Close for comfort. Yeah. Yeah. I can put something in here. Some point. Need a road. Okay, I was next with that. I wanted it. Oh, quest hire a dock. A dock's only task is to move the goods into the dock from the storage if you're exporting, or vice versa if importing. They work when there is an order in place and the goods are ready to transport. Otherwise, they stay at home resting. If you haven't built a dock and build one, find it in trade. Well, we already have someone working here. So, I'll want to do this. Yep. Can we... Yeah. Huh. Yes. There you go. Like, I headlined it up, but... I don't make that... feeling I actually wanted it here. Are we out of stone or something? Wouldn't even surprise me if I had used up all our stone and something like this. Stone, we have plenty of stone. Stone and wood, don't we have wood? Yes, we have plenty of wood, so why don't you let me? Import 500 whale oil, the duck. Whale oil, 500. Yeah. Well, okay. Julian sometimes. Okay, you can do that. Unemployed. Production. Boost. So we're producing wood and crates. 1 carrot and beans. Okay, cool. Make $100 exporting goods in the dock. Once the ship arrives, we'll randomly pay products in your dock's inventory. Maybe you should start doing something else. You're producing crates. Probably can't really do the wheelbarrows. We need iron for that. Make some barrels for a little while. What has in progress been? Well, is there anything else? Being what's done, probably sell some crates now that we have made some extra ones. Corn, we're not really making. I guess they're eating all the carrots that we are producing. What did I say? Crate. There we go. And how many do we have? 700. So if I sell to 100. Okay. See if we can sell some of those. Nice. Okay, well, so far so good. Let's just pause. We made it into what? October 3rd? No, okay, yeah. Okay, so it's October, year 3. And we actually. Did we go up money? Well, we have completed several quests, so that's probably why our money went up. Hopefully, next time we'll manage to have some kids grow up. They're 10 now, the oldest. So, and hopefully we can get some people living in this house and get even more babies. But, yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thank you very much for watching. And if you're playing the game yourself and you have some tips on how to do stuff, or if there's something I should be doing that I'm not doing, or yeah, just in general your experience with the game, please leave me a comment and tell me about it. I hope to see you in the next episode. So take care everyone, and happy gaming.